Sonny Bono?
Maybe on the last one.
Zimmerman.
You got the Zimmerman guy?
Yeah.
You can't sing with the
dollar. Okay, notice this one.
My friend went to high school.
This one was printed on a dot matrix printer. And I felt lucky to have that printer at that time. Now let's see, is there anything that we need to, okay, look, when it gets up to here, because I saw her today, it's going to go, those chords in the parentheses there at the end, those become the chords. I saw her today, I saw her fish, what's the fish I love, and I knew I had to run away, those become the chords instead of the chords that were at the beginning. So it's kind of a rough chart, but we'll do it. We'll get through the key change. We're gonna do this thing. Okay, a little trick. Play your F, and then pick up your middle finger, and you'll get the sus2. Then you can put your pinky down. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. as long as we're Beatland. Ah, how did I divide the set? Do you guys remember? The things we said, where are we supposed to take our break?
The next one's the last one.
Oh, there it is. Okay, I see. I put the... Yeah, this is the last one of the set. Then we'll take about a 15-minute break. It's great. So you can put all you've gotten into this, because you're going to get a break after this. Anyone got any questions or any of those, like, dying to, like, say, this is the best thing I've ever done in my life? That's odd. Usually people say that. Okay? You guys know how to do a little quick down and down? This whole indication is like... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I like that. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. You say you will love me if I have to go.
Yeah, just blend in.